Swami Chidananda Maharaj is both a mystery and a miracle. Mystery because he defies ordinary description. Who would dare to describe the unknown, the one without a second, the indescribable, nameless, formless divine principle. This challenge can be met only by one who resides in that state of awakened bliss. In that state of Sat, Chit, Anand. He alone is qualified to describe that luminous experience. That silent splendor. That is Chidananda. The miracle is that Sri Swamiji, in all humility and with infinite compassion, lived and walked among us, sharing the wise teachings of his most revered Gurudev, Sri Swami Sivanandaji Maharaj. He lived to serve and to love, to be kind and to be compassionate. He was an embodiment of the highest selfless service. This saintly illumined sage, while initially obeying the directive of his beloved master, chose to travel around the globe several times. Tirelessly spreading the message of divine life to all who would listen. He sat with us in our homes, in our meeting halls, and even in our workplaces to uplift our souls, to cast his light upon the reality within us, and to give spiritual nourishment to our longing hearts.
The servant of Swami Sivananda, Holy Master, and the servant of all saints, is very happy to greet you all this evening.
His cosmic vision saw no difference between East and West. Male and female, young and old. Therefore, his teachings were always directed at the universal divinity within each of us. It is a miracle that he taught us by using his life as a profound display of the wise teachings of the ancient scriptures. Swami Chidananda is a beloved universal master who speaks to the human soul with simplicity and passion, revealing the meaning and purpose of life and the mystery of divine consciousness. So that we may be constantly reminded of our true nature. His holy being radiated such sweet, unconditional love that no one could deny the profound peace experienced in his presence. During those precious hours spent with him, the relentless mind was still. All agitation dissolved, and pure joy flooded the heart. To have known this indescribable being is a blessing beyond words. It is a miracle. rejoice. Walk with me, he said. It is not an easy path, full of temptations and distractions. The way is difficult and treacherous. You must be alert, and ever vigilant. How? I asked. I am weak and afraid. You must help me. And he helped me. With his life of service, compassion, and love. He helped me and carried me through times of trial and suffering. He wiped my tears and made me grow. Thus, when I was in the darkness, he lit a lamp. Radiant, immortal Atma, you are. I hesitated and he pushed me forward. Do it now. Do it now. I was lost. And he showed me the way. Take the path to liberation. I reached for dross. He gave me the gold. The real treasure is bliss divine. I was sleeping. And he ended the dream. Arise. Awake. Having reached the wise, become enlightened. I felt abandoned. He comforted me. I am with you. I am forever here. Find me in the mist of the ocean. In the warmth of the rising sun. In the rustling of the leaves. In the smell of the first rains. And in the light of your heart.
Thank you.